And we're going to put the word of God to a test. Because the Lord said, would you agree on earth that I also agree in heaven? And for the word said, by two witnesses, a thing is established. That's what the word says. Father God, right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, as these people stand here, we stand upon the word of God. That you said, Lord, that when two agree on earth, it shall also be agreed in heaven. And Lord, I stand in agreement with these people that whatever they need, each and every one of them, that you will give them and deliver right now in the name of Jesus. And that the rain, the letter rain of God, shall fall upon them and they shall receive all that they need in faith right now. Oh, Jesus, right now, in the name of Jesus. Listen to me. I just need you just to tip your head back.
Yes, God.
You're looking into heaven.
Yes, God.
And there is God sitting on his throne.
Yes,
and there is Jesus standing on the right hand side.
Yes, Lord.
I need you to repeat these words after me.
Hallelujah, God.
Look at him, say, Lord,
Lord,
I have received through Jesus Christ. I got my deliverance. I got my miracle. And I want to thank you in the name of Jesus. But I receive what you have done. I want to thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Now give us a praise. In your life, you ain't got to have a queasy feeling inside. You ain't got to fall out. You ain't got to feel the Holy Spirit just come down and jump. But by what you have done, God count it as an act of faith. The word says that Abraham, that he had faith, and God counted it for righteousness. And I want to tell you something this morning, that you have faith, and God counted it as deliverance. Right now, in the name of Jesus, all you gotta do is walk in your deliverance and watch God move on your behalf. I mean, ain't every one of you that standing right now and that stood, you have what you need from the Lord. Amen. You may be seated. As you're going back, say, I got it, Lord.
I got it.
I got it, Lord.
Hey, God.